Hi guys, it's Judy here. Today we're going to be talking about a lot of skincare from Stylevana. If you watch any of my videos, you'll know that Stylevana is a website that sells Korean and Asian beauty skincare products at a very affordable price. They always have the latest and trending skincare and makeup products out there on the Asian Korean beauty realm. They sent me a whole bunch of beautiful looking skincare this month, and I'm going to be sharing them with you guys. So if you want to see those things, and if you want to purchase any of them, links are down there. Use the code INF10KIKAI to save 10 to 15% off your order. And let's go ahead and start talking about some skincare. Is this Primera Miracle Seed Essence. This one's specialty is Lotus Seed Activator, and the key ingredients are sugar fluid and vitamin complex. The benefits of this are soothing, hydration, and brightening. This sounds like something that I would like to use. It is an essence, so let's see what the consistency of it is. This is all brand new stuff to me as well, so it's a glass bottle. This feels bougie AF. Look at that. This feels like something you would pose in a photo with like this. Primera Miracle Seed Essence. Let's see what it smells like. It's sealed. Let's open it up. I really love that it comes in a glass bottle. That is pretty cool. Okay, so it's not like watery. It has a little bit of elasticity to it, or a little bit of, what's the word? Like viscosity, is viscous, but it still has a really, it still feels like water. It's water-based. Ooh, that feels really nice. Okay, that just sunk right into the skin. That feels absolutely incredible. This is something that I think I'm going to enjoy using. This says, Primera, we pursue a mindful, clean beauty, passionate about bringing goodness to your skin and nature. Bring goodness to my nature. I need more good naturedness these days, that's for sure. So that's really cool. Okay, really looking forward to trying that one out. And that is beautiful. I love the packaging on that. Amazing. It's already a hit for the first one. Okay, this is something that I have already received from Stylevana before. This is a glow serum. It says propolis and niacinamide. I know what niacinamide is. It's an ingredient that's really, really great for the skin to reduce fine lines and wrinkles. Not sure what propolis is, but I already have one like this. So I'm gonna put this back in the box and give this away to one of my friends. I have used this one before. It's another one of those serums that just sinks right into the skin. It plumps, brightens, hydrates the skin, and you just cannot go wrong with Korean skincare, man. Korean skincare is so good. Beauty of Joseon or Joseon. I don't know how you pronounce it. But that is a really, really good brand. Would definitely recommend trying this one out if you can get your hands on it. This is another product from the Beauty of Joseon. Joseon. I don't know how to pronounce it. Let's open this one up and see what it is like. I love the packaging on these different products as well. Ooh, this feels bougie already. It's a glass bottle. Comes in with this little, like, feels like paper type paper wrapping cloth. You know it's bougie when it comes with a scoop. And this one is a dynasty cream. Let's see what it says. It's all in Korean. Spread a generous amount on your face. At the last stage of your skincare routine, pat gently to aid absorption. So I think it's like a moisturizing cream. I love those little jars like this. Like, I personally prefer pump bottles for my skincare, but this just feels really bougie. Ooh, that looks creamy. Doesn't smell like anything, which is fine by me. I'd rather it smell like nothing than a highly fragrant skincare. I don't like to wear skincare with fragrance because, I don't know, my skin's just really sensitive to that kind of thing. But this feels really, really good. Definitely will be looking forward to trying that one out. I just feel like, I know I say that about everything, but I just feel like a lot of Korean skincare that I have used, I have not been disappointed. Like, Koreans have beautiful skin, and it's not for no reason. I'm telling you. So that Dynasty cream, really good as well. Definitely a hit. I always love moisturizers. Could never go wrong with moisturizers. If I can't use them quick enough on my face, I will use it on the rest of my body as well. So they never go to waste. This one is it a PHA12 purifying liquid. The concern for it is for dead skin's cells and sebum. Basically, it's like the oil in your skin, and its benefit is skin clarifying. So I'm pretty sure that this one is a liquid or a chemical exfoliant. Chemical sounds harsh, but PHA is an actual ingredient that helps with exfoliation and resurfacing the skin. So let's see. Ooh, it's like a really liquidy, watery formula. It smells like AHA and PHA. This is basically just to help with the resurfacing of your skin without you having to actually physically scrub your skin, because that's just really harsh. It comes in a nice little bottle like that. It's plastic, but it's got a pump, which I really appreciate with skincare, so you don't have to actually like dip your fingers in it to get it out, because that after a while it just feels really yucky after you've dipped your fingers in so many times. So I like the pump style packaging for my skincare. This is just an example of something that you can get from Stylevana. Check them out. Their range of skincare on their website is extensive. You will find something for every different skin type, and it's very easy to navigate website as well. You can search by brand, you can search by type, and it's just a very easy to navigate website as well. So definitely go check them out. The next one, this is a Isatree, I think that's the brand. Isatree, it's Korean skincare either way. This is all Korean skincare, what am I talking about? Real Mugwort Clay Mask. It is a soft clay formula which contains real mugwort and leaf powder to care for excess sebum. So this is for like super oily skin, strong sebum care, exfoliating rough skin, refreshing exhausted skin. So I think this would be suitable for those of you who have very oily skin. That's not me, so I'm gonna pass this on to someone I know who has the oily skin type. Look how pretty that packaging is. That's really nice. It has a lot of natural ingredients in it as well, like leaf extract, cinnamon bark. It's got a lot of natural ingredients in there, so that's really cool. You'll find a lot of cruelty-free and natural skincare on Stylevana's website as well. And that takes me to the last one here, which is a bubble cleanser. Ooh, look at that nice big bottle. So it cleans out dead skin cells for clear skin. I think this is something that you would use in the shower. So shake the container to mix the content well. Pump the appropriate amount and apply the bubble evenly on entire face except the eyes. Oh, so this is for the face. Knowing me though, I'm probably gonna use this on my whole entire body, because like, if you can use it on your face, you can use it on the rest of your body, right? And if I just use it on my face, I feel like the rest of me is neglected, and we wanna care, we wanna self-care for all of us, right? Your whole entire body. I can't say I've used this before, I'm just sharing with you guys the things that Stylevana sent to me, just to show you an example of the different things that you can purchase from their website. I have very, very rarely been disappointed by Stylevana's skincare. Makeup is a different story. It's not really my taste in makeup, but skincare, chef's kiss, it works so well with my skin. There are obviously some things that are more suitable to oily skin types, but I have dry skin, and so many of the skincare products that I have used from Stylevana have worked so incredibly well. So definitely would recommend to purchase skincare from them. The packaging is beautiful, the skincare is effective, and best part of this is a lot of their products are really affordable, and you can save even more if you use the code INF10KEYGUY on your purchase. Definitely don't miss out, you guys. It's great stuff. And I'm not just saying this. I have been using a lot of these products for a long time, and they've just worked wonders. Can you not tell? Am I not glowing? Okay, you don't have to answer that question. Anyway, that is it for this video, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please like the video if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.